Antoine Gilbert, better known as Reggie, originally from Viewfort, who resided in Monrepos, passed away at his daughter's residence in Black Bay, Oje, on Tuesday, February 5, 2013, at 3 p.m. He was 87 years and was a banjo player island-wide. Left to mourn his daughter, Philippa Gilbert, and family of Oje, his granddaughters, Melba Lashley and family of England, Crystal Gilbert of Oje, his grandsons, Trevor Gilbert, Marlos Gilbert, Linus Gilbert, Jay Gilbert, all of Oje, other relatives including the late Virginia Mark Segis family of Mondodore, the late Robert Mark family of Marigot, Castries, children of the late Sudam of Monrepos, friend of the family, Christiana Sylvester of Opicor. The funeral service of the late Antoine Gilbert, better known as Reggie, will be held at the Rambali's Funeral Chapel, Latune Vieux-Fort, on Sunday, February 17, 2013 at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Latune Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambali's Funeral Parlor, Latune Vieux-Fort. Special thanks to the management and staff of Rambali's Funeral Parlor, especially Tina Harrow, for all her assistance and who has been a darling to the family.